team partner. From Winnipeg, Manitoba, Canada, weighing 231 pounds, Chris Jericho.
And if you want to know how popular this superstar is, just listen to these cheers.
In the cage and see that they just can't wait to ram each other's faces into the steel. And the knuckles connect. You see this folded up like an accordion.
Well, he was able to reverse it, get out of that.
That'll leave a mark. And there's the reversal. Oh, man. Did you hear that? That's a move that'll disorient you. Did you hear that? Cena just one heartbeat quicker on that exchange. He almost took his head off with that lariat. A good reversal by Punk. And a wicked clothesline. And a jaw-jacking punch. So much on the line in this one. Like they say, on any given night, anything can happen in the WWE. And did you hear the impact on that kick? Yeah.
Oh, man. He got turned inside out. Cena's going to take a chance. Whoa! He's putting those educated feet to good use. A huge reversal by Cena.
The object when fighting is one of these types of matches. Destruction. He might not know where he is right now.
Uh-oh.
And the knuckles connect.
Dear Lord, those lariats can do so much damage.
Whoa, whoa!
Look at these guys. Fighting, clawing to climb the cage.
He's on him.
Not even close to escape there. And that escape attempt cost him.
You hear how his leg connected?
Looks to escape over the top of the cage. He's climbing. Pulled right down.
Oh, that knee was right on target. And there's a devastating kick from CM Punk.
He was able to reverse that.
CM Punk is so well versed that not only striking with his hands, but his feet too.
He's got him. This has been a great matchup. Boy, there's no way he's going to be able to stand after that. And the neckbreaker connects. Great strategy being shown by CM Punk here. This is all about desperation, about survival inside these steel surroundings.
That was a ton of velocity.
He's having a seriously hard time getting back to his feet after that.
Big kick echoing around the arena.
Well, the idea here is to debilitate your opponent and give yourself time to climb over that cage wall and out to the floor.
Multiple hands on the cage. They're closing in on the top. Caught.
Wow! Pulled down after the first step.
He's climbing up on his heels.
Down.
Got the leg.
Not this time.
Oh, man. Look out. Punk's getting in real trouble here.
Look at this.
Wow. What a sweep from CM Punk. That may have done permanent damage. Brutal. I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so
Wow! Pulled down after the first step!
With the damaging blows to the head, one has to assume that Brock Lesnar's equilibrium is seriously impaired.
He's got that leg. Not even close to escape there.
I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical.
Can you believe that power from John Cena? Now where is he going? Well, the idea here is to debilitate your opponent.
That's it! The match is over!
They mesmerized the WWE Universe in that match. And here are just some of the highlights.
The WWE Universe has just witnessed an historic match fought in this steel cage.